talent playing was probably when I was 11 or 8 years old, when I was playing during recess and lunch, and then I could see that I was doing well against my peers. So I just continued playing and working hard, and by God's grace, I'm here. The basic workout is the shooting drills that Coach Jamike gives me, and then the workout room is whatever Coach Andre Valentino gives me. I follow what they tell me to do. I like to play again the Oro because it's near from the hotel and I get to buy good Wagyu beef from Cagayan. The thing that makes me feel most at home is how Tropang and you take care of us, because you really make an effort to make sure that we have a comfortable time out of our comfort zone. And just really appreciate it. You see how well we play, how we give our effort, and that's largely because of you, ma'am, and the management. Every game playlist on my iPod, a lot of Tears for Fears, New Wave, and some Chicago, really an old soul. I would like to play against Scottie Pippen because he's my ultimate hero in the basketball court, because he can pretty much do everything. If I weren't a player, maybe I would be a lawyer, a missionary, or a pastor. The support I get from people who are close to me is that it's not to be too hard on myself, because sometimes I can be my own worst critic, and they just keep reminding me that I'm doing well despite the failures. My inspiration is my kid, because I can see that he looks up to me. And also my wife, because I see the work that she does teaching my kid at home, and I realize it's nothing compared to what I do. It's really hard work. The hardest thing about playing for the PBA is watching your walk, it's watching how you live, because despite the many blessings that the PBA gives you, there are a lot of temptations for you to abuse it and for you to just be selfish about it. People don't realize that the whole Philippines and some other parts of the world are watching them, and so it's a huge responsibility. It's nothing, it's not a game, it's not a hobby. You have a responsibility to other people who look up to you every day. The advice I can give to athletes is they should count the cost before trying to get athletes. They must be willing to give up certain things in order to reach their dreams, because it's a very hard road. It takes a lot of discipline and saying no to a lot of things.